Prime Minister Julia Gillard has vowed to track down the rats in the ranks, warning her ministers they'll be sacked if they're found to have leaked cabinet discussions.
Tony Abbott is capitalising on Labor's woes, saying it's proof the Prime Minister's party is disintegrating.
Someone in Labor's ranks has decided to give Tony Abbott a free ride in the election.
It's extraordinary how Kevin Rudd's government looks disciplined compared to Julia Gillard's government.
The Prime Minister was given star treatment at a Melbourne shopping centre, but even here she couldn't escape the shambles.
If you thought it might prove wise that you knife the Queenslander.
Wouldn't use that expression.
Her big announcement for the day, a $122 million disabilities package aimed squarely at support for children.
We will provide up to $12,000 for early intervention services for each child.
With her, one of the architects of the leadership coup, Bill Shorten. Does he think Kevin Rudd is the leaker, and should he quit politics?
This question has been answered many times by our Prime Minister, and I support her position completely about a role for the former Prime Minister.
None of it helpful, with a Morgan poll showing her lead over Tony Abbott is shrinking and women are peeling off. The Treasurer couldn't escape in Tasmania, his doorstop dominated by questions of Labor disarray. Okay.
But the Labor Party is very united behind...
Where are the leaks coming from?
In Perth, the Foreign Minister refused to speculate.
The dogs may bark, the caravan's moved on.
The Prime Minister says Kevin Rudd is an honourable man and a senior job is still on offer. Behind the scenes, there's talk of a Rudd-Gillard joint appearance to try and salvage the wreckage. So far, it's gone nowhere. Tony Abbott's campaign faced a genteel protest by comparison. A couple calling themselves his ladies' auxiliary turned up.
Tony, we've got your policy briefs here, Dion.
His big announcement, a $170 million law and order crackdown on knives and organised gangs.
Safer streets and safer communities.
Labor had its own policy to confront knife-wielding thugs.
While we're catching criminals, Tony Abbott is catching up with our policies.
Paul Bongiorno, 10 News.